morning, guys. Jessica here. I have not had any breakfast this morning, but as you can see, I'm ready to work out this morning. And this morning, I am working out to a new dance cardio fitness guy that I found on YouTube. And his YouTube is the Fitness Marshall. And I like to do dance and stuff like that. So that's what I'm doing today. I'm going to be doing about an hour of cardio. And then afterwards, I probably will make my smoothie.
Second warm up right here. It's going to hurt here and here, but that's good. You'll like it later, I promise.
So I'm just going to start with the warm up. This is the Fitness Marshall. So here we go. That was a good workout. So I think I'm gonna like incorporate his workouts into mine. Just like alternate between my water aerobics, my DDP yoga, and his workouts. But yeah, that's a really good workout. So now I'm gonna make my smoothie. So I have my smoothie this morning. And I have a little confession to make. I'm trying to be open and honest. That's the only way this thing is gonna work. So yesterday, the only thing I had all day was one of these shakes. Didn't have lunch, didn't have dinner. So, you know, yesterday was like an emotional day or whatever. So I was like, I've only had that smoothie, so I'm gonna go get me something to eat. It's been a rough day, and I feel like I deserve it. So I went to Jack in the Box, and I got me a sourdough Jack and curly fries. Like, I got it, and I was like, oh, yes. I love Jack in the Box. And then I ate it. And then after I ate it, I just felt like horrible about myself because I was like, why did I do that? Why did I make that decision? Like, yeah, I only had a smoothie yesterday, so the calories probably wouldn't have mattered, but why couldn't I have, like, gone somewhere and gotten a salad, or just make like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich at home? Like, why did I do that? I know why I did it, because I love Jack in the Box. But I can't beat myself up about it, because that's not gonna work. You're human, you're gonna make mistakes, and you're gonna give in to the things that you like. So, today's a new day. I've exercised this morning, I have my smoothie. After that, I'm gonna go to the store and get some healthy snacks, because Thanksgiving is right around the corner and I don't wanna like get food to prepare, because there's gonna be leftovers and things like that. But I just felt like I had to like get that off my chest and tell y'all. Because if I don't, I would be lying to y'all, and I don't want to lie. I don't want to lie about anything. Even if that means, like, people are like, oh, well, that's why you're not losing weight. Like, I know. But I don't know how it is for other people that are plus size, but like, or big or obese or whatever you want to call it. But like, for me, I want to I want to feel like everybody else. If I want to go out to eat with my friends or my family, I want to be able to do that. If I want to get me a pizza, I want to be able to do that. And I don't want to feel like I can't. I want to feel like everybody else, you know? But yeah. So, we'll wait and see what I have for lunch today. So, yeah. This is my workout gear, and I'm going to HEB to get just a couple snacks to hold me over till the end of the month, till after Thanksgiving. But normally, I would never wear my workout outfit on. And I can't even believe I'm posting this because, I mean, I'm comfortable, but I feel like other people would look at me. But today, I just don't give a two flying French fries. So, yeah. So, let's go to the store. Oh, I would love to get some candy, but I can't. But I do love HEB. My God. HEB was a freaking madhouse. I knew it was going to be crazy, but working out and grocery shopping in one day, that's a lot of work. But yeah, so whenever I get home, I will show y'all what I got at the grocery store. This is what all I got from the store. I just got some French fries, some southern breaded tenderloin. So those will go together. And really, they don't have a lot of fat in them. Then I got some Cheetos for my sandwiches. Then they had a sale on apples. So I got like 6 apples and they were 98 cents a pound. And then I just got some brown eggs, and I'm just gonna do like scrambled eggs or omelet for dinner or something like that. It's my dinner for tonight. I have 2 Tyson chicken tenders and then a serving of fries. I know that looks like a lot of fries, but I promise you it is a serving of fries. So I did not have any lunch today because I fell asleep. So the only thing I've had today is the smoothie and then my dinner. So yeah, I think I've done pretty good today. Been drinking water also today. So yeah, so that's what I've had today. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up or leave a comment down below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye.